sulfur, which is bad, but now it smells like other stuff. Peggy's just ruined everything, even stinky geysers.
Surprised they haven't killed everything in the valley.
You made White Horse proud.
Hope the Peggy's got their panties in a chafe over us taking this place. My buddy and I saw cult boats on Silver Lake heading towards the marina. He said he was gonna scout on ahead to see what was going on. I ain't heard from him since. We need to get out there.
Beecher is a good kitty cat.
There not be any grizzlies around.
Well, there's that goddamn sun again.
Hey, I need all hands on deck. Eden's Gate sends their angels and killers on little walks they call pilgrimages. This place was a big part of that pilgrimage. So now that we took it from them, they're gonna want it back. We got word a bunch of them are headed this way. We need to defend this place, no matter what. There's a mounted gun and a bunch of violent goodies over there. Let's get to work. How's it going, sir?
All those weirdos staggering around. Sure looks like the apocalypse to me.
How's it going, buddy?
Cat's one cute Peggy hunter.
How are you?
How's it going, sir?
Glad to see you're still okay.
Nothing can ruin a day like this.
The cult can shut it where the sun don't shine.
I guess we could use this place as a shelter for our wounded.
My dad used to say, guns are like condoms. Don't... Look at me.
crossed the line somewhere.
Hi.
Taking this.
My name is Mr. Jet from above.
Peggy.
Reinforcements from the south side. Remember, y'all, the only way we're gonna get Pete here is with a lot of warrants.
I've heard of combat mascots, but
cougars pushing.
Should paint the whole building blood red so nobody ever forgets what happened here.
You did good work at the jail.
About you, but I didn't think you were real.
Still feels like fate is watching.
Yeah.
you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. But this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Ever. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do. Day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required? Demanded? Nah, Rook. We don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. Happy. The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
You're doing great.
Crush, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Calm down, Fern. Look at me. Relax.
No, John! No!
Just to take the edge off.
No drugs. Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the Bliss clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled.
All right.
Stay away from me.
All right, just lay down. Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to her.
Real glad we have an HQ with thick walls like this.
Now we grab some shit.
Hey, girl.
Jesus Christ, deputy. I can't believe you got the marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back.
Hello, ma'am. The old jail's controlled by the resistance now. It's a good age.
I'm with you until the end. Nice to take a breather.
What a fine mess I got myself into.
I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine. Hell, that place is massive. You know they gotta be hiding something good in there. I think it's worth the risk. Goodbye.
All set.
I remember Steve was putting together a real beast of a car at his garage. I wonder if he ever finished it. I'm sure the Cougars could find a use for it.
We're all rooting for you.
All right, I'm rolling. Watch my back.
Yeah. because of our faith.
Hold land to see the glass!
Damn fine job getting rid of those cultists. Maybe you can help me with something else, too.
Check it out! This game lets you build your own...
Great job freeing up the hotel room. We'll be able to use that old building as a place of shelter. Even though most folks around here would think twice. Yeah, some
just
say,
you think things can't
say
get
that place is haunted. But I never much bought into that kind of malarkey. Anyway, keep up your good work, Rook.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Looks like it used to be a nice spot before Faith got her fingers on it.
Doesn't get any better than this.
Roger that.
Thanks for the weather report.
Is there anyone around here that can help me? You did a damn fine job getting rid of those couple. Just when you think things can't get worse. You're not gonna believe me? But there's a crazy-ass bear in Lydia's cave. The cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. Didn't work. And it got loose. It's nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please, before it kills more people.
I hear you.